Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay guys, today we will learn about some rocks and we have to compare two or some rocks in here. Okay? You know, in your environment there are so many types of rocks. They are different, maybe different in colors, like this. I have blue rocks, and then black rocks, red rocks, and many white rocks. And some rocks, the texture on the surface is different with others, like this. Mr. Iqbal, take one rocks. There are many holes in here, and then these rocks, they has a grains atau putiran. Grab like this, and the other rock, they have some layers atau lapisan, some layers like this, maybe like this layers. They have layers, lapisan-lapisan like this. Like this. For first, I will compare two rocks. This is granite, and this is limestone. Granite, batu kapur. Two kinds of rocks has different. Granite, the color is gray, I think gray or black, gray black. They has some spot like this, and this limestone, it has color white color. They has no spot like the granite. Okay, and then one more rocks like this. This sandstone, batu pasir, or we can call like breccia and another rocks. They have some spotted in here. Spotted. And I will take one rock examples in here. We call it marble or marmer. Sometimes we use in the floor or a tile like this. The difference is marble has layer, lapisan. Maybe you can see this. This is a marble too. This marble. Like this marble, it has many layer in here. Okay, and for you, if you want to see more clearly for these rocks, the colors, or you want want to see more details, the horse, the grains, you can use these tools, this hand lens, or magnifying glass, or kaca pembesar. With these tools, you can see the rocks more detail, the layers, the holes, like this, the holes, maybe the grains, with these tools, you can use it. Thank you for today. There are many rocks in here, and you can compare with yourself two rocks or more than two rocks, maybe four rocks, like this. You can compare by yourself the colors, the grains, the holes, on the layers. Thank you for today. So, see you next time with Mr. Iqbal. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.